in college, and Mark, her youngest, was happy to see him. So what did they do? They made a campsite right there in the living room. She woke up from a nap, and it was filled with snacks. How cool is that? Lisa's three-year-old neighbor.